Do you sometimes let your hands slip away? Something just feels different about you, babe. Don't wanna hear about your crazy drunk night out. I don't believe that you just passed out on the couch. I can see it, something in the way you move. You're acting like there's something left to prove. And all these lies, they keep on slipping out. I said I don't believe that you just passed out on the couch.
Sorry, I haven't vlogged in like 2 days. I've met a group of people. They were so awesome, so we decided to come to Canggu together, and it was just the best. Like, we just hung out. Beach, pool, beach clubs, bars. Ate amazing vegan food. Like, I didn't even bring my phone for most of it, but it was just like, I'm so in love with this country. I'm so in love with this place. I wanna move here. I love this moped so much. So yeah, that's where it's at right now. I left them, they're going to Gili's. I'm going to Ubud. I have to be a little bit cultural right now, I think, because otherwise I'll just party all my money. Alright, talk to you later, bye.
Skies, 15 flares inside those ocean eyes.